My name's Lucas, and welcome back to my Halo Wars Let's Play.
Yes, Captain. We can't see through it. The Covenant are up to something.
Oh, this is an interesting mission. We gotta bust down this, giant bubble shield thing.
Whatever's under there. Covenant shield technology is susceptible to superheated plasma. Aren't we field testing some plasma-based rhinos?
Pillar of Autumn inventory shows they have some prototypes.
It may take some time to get the right power settings. I'll need to be on the ground to do that.
Professor, Sergeant Forge, let's get that shield down.
Ah, babysitting again?
Well, this little field trip is a bust. Anders, is there anything out here except for that huge alien dome thing?
Scans seem clear. Shall we see what's inside?
Pretty sure this thing gets wrecked here in a second. Yep.
Looks like we only shook the beehive. We got multiple bogeys incoming.
All right, let's see what we're doing with here. I really need to get a new controller. I don't know, I've been saying that for months at this point, but...
Any more bright ideas, Anders?
Data from the shelling proves we're on the right track. It will need to simultaneously launch from multiple rhinos.
Let's roll.
Harvest Surface Command, Pillar of Autumn. Request for Plasma Rhino is approved. Rhino is inbound.
It's really awesome that there's Pillar of Autumn in this game. Which, if you're not completely well-versed on your Halo lore, that's the ship at the very beginning of the first Halo game, Halo Combat Evolved. So it's kind of cool.
All units. Let's roll. Supply pad complete.
I still don't really want to head out here yet, but what can I hurt? Can I get a turret up right here?
All units.
It's a shame rhinos aren't part of multiplayer. Pretty sure they're what should we call it? I'm pretty sure they are in Halo Wars 2. I don't know if they're called rhinos, but there is a long-range firing thing.
All units. Rhinos are expensive. I've called for some ODSTs to protect this one.
Supply pad complete.
I've marked second position. Request another rhino and get it to that site.
Covenant outpost right where you marked. We better take that out first.
Yeah, probably.
Fortress upgrade complete. Reactor complete. All units.
Moving out. Let's move. Rolling out.
Okay. Definitely need to get another reactor. Then a vehicle depot, probably. Okay, let's fall back. Damn it.
Reactor complete.
Let's move. Rolling.
Okay, got a little bit of an army now. Let's see if we can make a push. Enemy engagement. Yeah, and also I got a reactor over here. Like a free reactor that I have to garrison, so it's pretty nice. Christ, this is some fucking strong shade turrets. About to lose that Warhog. Maybe. Oh, not quite. Nice. Oh, we lost anyways. Whoops. God damn, this fucking controller. All units. Spartan is back up. Okay, let's get this new rhino over. LRA plasma augment on its way. Local units. Let's roll. I'm going.
Resources required.
The area is secure. Get a rhino in place.
Units.
Moving out. We're going. Roger. Moving. Roger that.
Let's get some.
Locked in. Moving up. Here we
all
go.
Units.
Get him up there right now.
All units.
Rhinos are in position and ready to fire. Firing rhinos in 3, 2, 1.
On the way.
I need to get some Wolverines.
Not much effect, but it looks like we're making some progress.
All units.
On the move. Let's ride.
I've marked the third position.
Resources required.
Begin healing target.
All units.
On the way.
Ready?
We're going.
Alright, I see this Wolverine down over here. Guard that one. For this part.
More resources required. Local units. All units.
Let's go. Move it out. You bet.
Enemy engagement. All units. More resources required.
Target.
Let's get across that bridge. And we'll move you guys over there too. Cross that bridge, fellas. Is that really not a bridge I can get to? Genuinely don't know.
Plasma Rhino request acknowledged.
We're gonna need a transport to get the Rhino to that position. Rhino, drop dead. Ready. Send us in. Here we go. Online and rolling. Send us in. Orders?
Pelican, pick up coordinates set.
Listen, y'all chill. It's not moving.
Pick up coordinates set. Transport is a go.
Yeah, Wolverine spams used to be terrifying in online play because you can get an upgrade for it. Or has like a really powerful ground attack. It's kind of scary actually.
Holy hell, they have locusts.
Holy shit, Batman. Can I just chill? I'm gonna take it over here. Locusts could be terrifying online because people would rush them and you just have like 20 locusts in your at your base like before you knew it, and you wouldn't have anything that could deal with it.
The Covenant must have figured out what we're doing. We're gonna need a larger force to take those locations.
Put those hunters up.
Rhino, take us some damage.
Shit.
Rhino taking fire.
Yeah. So let's cancel that, get the Wolverines. Nice if I could get another base, that's what I really need.
Where to, sir? Moving out. We're going on the move.
Enemy engagement.
Wolverine on station.
Enemy engagement.
We'll have that Rhino on the ground in no time.
Sir, I need you to go over here.
Moving out. Rolling out. Good to
Need another base, I need more pop count. But I don't have any of that. Let's do this.
Pelicans inbound. Pick up coordinates set. Transport is a go.
Enemy engagement. Enemy engagement. Local units.
Let's get a new rhino out so we can.
Turret complete.
Plasma rhino request acknowledged.
Local units.
Go, buddy, get down here.
Local units. Running them over. Volley, research.
Let's go.
Enemy engagement.
I got him.
Forge is down. All units.
We doing on our health? We good? Okay.
Local units.
On the move. You bet. Warmed up. I'm there.
Get your ass right there.
Local units.
Going.
Forge is back up. Enemy engagement.
Here we go. Yes, orders.
Reactor improved.
Wolverine, good to go.
And that should be the mission, right?
Cross your fingers. Firing all rhinos in 3, 2, 1.
Hey, I think that's it.
The dome power supply is overloaded. We got it.
Ladies and gentlemen, we got him.
Mac is coming online.
Oh.
Single turret available.
Mac on target. Mac blasting. Mac firing. Mac. Mac on target. Mac blasting. Mac. All right. Mac dome generators and air defenses are the main target. Mac blasting. Light them up.
I missing anything? I think I got most of the important stuff. Sweet. Mission complete. That didn't really feel like a gold, but oh well. I'll take it. Alrighty, made it this far in the video, really appreciate you watching, and I hope that you'll join me in the next one. Alright, see ya.